volatile ride for Avinger stock price on Monday, moving between $1.02 and $1.62. Updated on January 11, 2021. Buy or hold candidate since December 22, 2020, gained 376.19%. The Avinger stock price gained 61.90% on the last trading day, Monday, 11th January 2021, rising from 90 cents to $1.45, and has now gained 4 days in a row. It will be exciting to see whether it manages to continue gaining or take a minor break for the next few days. During the day, the stock fluctuated 58.76% from a day low at $1.02 to a day high of $1.62. The price has risen in 6 of the last 10 days and is up by 202.15% over the past 2 weeks. Volume has increased on the last day along with the price, which is a positive technical sign, and, in total, 29 million more shares were traded than the day before. In total, 136 million shares were bought and sold for approximately $196.77 million. The stock has broken the wide and strong rising the short-term trend up, and an even stronger rate of rising is indicated. For any reaction back, there will now be support on the roof on the current trend broken at $0.54, a level that may pose a second chance to hit a runner. According to Fan Theory, 64 cents will be the next possible trend top level and thereby pose a resistance level that may not be broken at the first attempt. Signals and forecast. The Avinger stock holds buy signals from both short and long-term moving averages, giving a positive forecast for the stock. Also, there is a general buy signal from the relation between the two signals where the short-term average is above the long-term average. On corrections down, there will be some support from the lines at 75 cents and 41 cents. A breakdown below any of these levels will issue sell signals. A buy signal was issued from a pivot bottom point on Tuesday, December 29, 2020. And so far it has risen 274.68%. Further rise is indicated until a new top pivot has been found. Furthermore, there is a buy signal from the 3 months moving average convergence divergence, MACD. Volume is rising along with the price. This is considered to be a good technical signal. Support, risk and stop loss. There is no support from accumulated volume below today's level, and given the right condition, the stock may perform very badly in the next couple of days. This stock may move very much during a day, volatility, and with a very large prediction interval from the Bollinger Band, this stock is considered to be very high risk. During the last day, the stock moved 60 cents between high and low, or 58.76%. For the last week, the stock has had a daily average volatility of 27.69%. The Avinger stock is extremely overbought on RSI 14, 86. Normally this may pose a good selling opportunity, but since the stock has broken the trend up, the chance for a major correction due to high RSI is very small, as the stock will find support at the trend broken. Our recommended stop loss, $1.40, minus 3.28%. This stock has very high daily movements and this gives very high risk. The RSI 14 is 86 and this increases the risk substantially. There is a buy signal from a pivot bottom found 8 days ago. Is Avinger stock a buy? Avinger holds several positive signals, but we still don't find these to be enough for a buy candidate. At the current level, it should be considered as a hold candidate, hold or accumulate, in this position whilst awaiting further development. Current score, 0.000. Predicted opening price for Avinger of Tuesday, January 12, 2021. The predicted opening price is based on yesterday's movements between high, low, and the closing price. Fair opening price January 12, 2021, current price $1.36.